So we're still using Bondo glazing and spot putty mixed with a little bit of acetone to fill in the 3D printer lines on this life-sized Arbiter statue. In the first session, we went through around 10 of these smaller tubes, but since then I've wised up and got some of these larger 16-ounce tubes, and it's made things a bit easier for us. We finished off the lower body and both legs and used about 2.5 of these large tubes, bringing the material cost of Bondo alone to around $100 so far. We're using this slurry to get everywhere, and I do mean everywhere, but there's still some of the larger gaps between the printed parts that we'll need to fill in later, most likely with Bondo as well. Once we get all those lines filled in, it's time to start sanding. Not really looking forward to it. It's going to be so much. We're going to have all hands on deck for that because there's no way I can do it alone.